Just think it. Is it hungry? What do you do it every Sunday? I mean Saturday?
Every 5 days, man. Steak's over there. Try and get an ultra with that, man.
That guy knows he's seen his shot, man. Mm-hmm. This guy knows he's seen his shot.
Venus? Right there?
Dude, that's perfect.
Oh, this ain't gruesome.
Cool. All right, get him back. Pull him back.
Not hungry? Is it under him?
Yeah.
You're throwing bad blood everywhere.
Right. That'd be cool in the movie, man.
Yeah, get it back a little bit. You can get one looks kind of bad.
Like that?
Throw the back more. Stand back a little bit.
That?
Looks kind of bad. I don't know why it looks that bad. See, look at it. When you look at it, it doesn't really look cool. You're shooting at the light. Go down more. Stand up. And go down. How long does this take?
It shouldn't take too long.
Whoops! You don't get the whole song?
What?
Where's the snake at, dude?
It's right over there, man. I don't know.
Same shit.
That's good.
Goofy shit. Well, oh, sorry, your head probably hurts now.
Right underneath him, man. Shit!
Dial anxiety.
Oh shit. This could be my movie right here, too, if nothing else.
Call it attempted snake feeding.
Yeah, it doesn't seem like it wants to eat. Went to Arnold today.
You went?
Arnold's Mortal Supply, you know?
Oh, Mortal Supply, okay, yeah. What did you go there for?
New Xenon lights.
Why, eh?
I'll put them in my truck.
For, for just neon lights?
Headlights.
Headlights?
Cool. My headlights are gonna be blue instead of, like, white.
Cool. It works.
You Did you do anything? Have you done anything in your confirmation packet yet?
Yep.
I haven't.
I was grounded, so first day I was grounded, I went over and did that.
Without your sponsor?
Yeah.
That's what I did too. Before she told me like just to do it because she lives an hour away, you know?
Yeah.
It'd be kind of pointless to go there, you know, like every time. And who's your sponsor?
My grandma.
Grandma Buscher?
Yep.
How did you find out when was your first like communion and stuff?
I just guessed what everyone else puts, what I put.
I think they're messing with me. Well, in the church, you know, like in the back to show you.
Huh.
But whatever works, I guess.
Yeah. Hey, that's pretty good filming now.
Hey.
Oh, sorry. Keep the light off. No, turn off the light, man. That's pretty good.
Is it?
Yeah.
It looks
better. You got more detail now.
Yeah, I'm just gonna die easier. Or gruesome life.
We could take off the lid too, we could get better angles.
If you want. Get a scent in the ground.
The torturer.
Okay, man.
Kill the fucker.
Alright then.
You're digging it out for it, man. Cool.
Huh?
Holy shit, man, you're digging it out, making the stakes easier.
Well, I was tracking easier.
Yeah, I know, that's a good thing.
You'll smell these faster too, then you're like, shit, this day. Where's that?
You're digging him up right now.
What's that? Oh, right by it. Come on, there you go. Dude, he gets mad at me, the shit out of it.
Oh shit.
Here's the man.
Come on. Whoops.
I think the snake's gonna get pissed anytime soon.
Whoa.
Oh shit, his tail stuck, dude. Watch out. Watch out. Where's his head at?
You don't see the snake's head?
Oh, it's right there.
What you say, man?
That's gonna piss him off. Hey, look. Nice little snake.
I know you just pissed him off, man.
Where the hell is he going?
Wait. You pissed him off, man.
Oh my god. He's fucking huge.
Oh, nice. Small, yeah. Still a baby. Oh, okay, he's out. See where he is? Get him there.
Just make contact.
Hang it above him. Like, where we all like we did with those pinkies? Whee!
Don't hang it too close to him though.
Yeah, I need some space to chop it.
Just far enough, you know?
great film, man.
I think we should play this.
It's the anus.
This is science class, not mine. Come on, aerial the fucker out. There you go.
Yeah, my arms get tired. What is this shit?
Corn cob stuff.
Hmm?
Corn cob stuff.
Corn cob? Is it edible?
Nope.
Hey, maybe we can skip rocks. Dude, maybe we can skip rocks with this.
Probably.
Hey, what was that song again about the skateboard or something?
Skateboard Wax? Hello, Alex.
I stole that? Skateboard Wax?
Yeah.
Was that the song or the title?
That's a group, man.
What's the song called?
Hello, Allison or Aisle 10, one or two.
Hello, Allison or Aisle 10?
Yep.
It's like ping pong. I'm thinking wants to eat, dude.
Yeah, he does.
You think I'm gonna piss him off?
They're going out in the third time.
Maybe bring him out a little bit, you know, like in the middle, you know?
The snake?
Yeah. Cause it's not gonna do anything right there, you know?
Yeah, well.
You seen it before?
Yeah.
Cool. What's this? Is this a heat rock?
No, just regular rock.
Oh, you guys don't forget heat rock? Why do you have water on you?
Oh, I just sweat, man.
Of course you're sweating as I gotta be.
Yeah, you take over the filming, right?
Say hi. TJ, say hi.
Hi. Okay, man. Here it comes. You see this?
See? Now you have to make it look like this. This one makes it look cool. Seriously. Look up. Get over here. So you have to make the picture look like this. You have to make the picture look like that so you can actually see it good.
I don't know how you doing it.
Huh?
I don't know how the hell you doing it.
I've done it before. Don't ask me. Where's the head at?
A what? The snake?
Yeah.
It's in there, trust me.
You're giving us some frickin' room. I said frickin', not... Yeah.
Jimmy never said fuckin'.
Dude, we're gonna have to show this class.
Oh yeah.
What's this for again?
The art project.
This is for what? Stop project?
Yep.
Oh, good.
Craig's number one.
Dude, it looks like there's like two mouses. Because of that mirror, you know?
Oh, shit.
Smoking out.
You getting that? They're kissing. Playing. The mouse and the snake are having fun. Make love now.
We should pull up a chair or something.
He's getting ready to see.
No, come here! Quick! I'm a sandwich!
No, it's bras, it's art, man. Get out of here, you're gonna ruin the damn video. Yeah, I said damn.
That's what I mean. Okay, like,
Sorry, bros. You know how family is.
Come on, let's get out.
I'm taping this, that's why it looks so good.
Don't listen to him. It's my project. My sister just said it was curled black. Oh, well.
Yeah, put it on the ground, dude.
Where's your
phone? That?
Yeah, put like... Put it kind of far. I've seen this on Discovery Channel before.
Like this?
Put it, yeah, like around there, right there. This looks better now with the vision you were at.
What vision was I at?
It was like fuzzy and stuff. Couldn't see details.
Yeah, it's kind of stupid.
Oh well.
That didn't really be welcome.
Just getting ready. Don't put it up too close, just put it back. He's working now?
He stayed for Matt. You're gonna be here when I get back, right?
Yep.
This might take a while. It takes like usually 2 hours. Jeez. That'd be cool. Make this tape long.
Yeah, man. Take up a lot of art class.
For our Friday appreciation, I'm making a game with these paintball guns. So you got to sign and shoot paintballs. It's cool.
Cool.
I'm like, can you have a gun in it? I'm like, yeah. Yes, I said gun. Yes. Not pun.
Pun?
You know.
What's a pun, man? What? Oh. Okay. I knew that.
See, we tied the string to the tail. It looks tight. But we like things tight, don't we, TJ?
Yep. Especially good things. I couldn't think of a word to say.
If it's loose, it's no good.
Yep.
It's just like a dollar bill. We don't want wrinkled up things. We want them new and crisp.
Yep. Or sometimes juicy.
Depends what it is.
Yeah. It all depends on what it is. Okay, the mouse is having a little fun, I guess.
Whee! This is what I call dominoes.
Look at that snake get irritated.
Oh, this is perfect right here. You know sunlight and detail?
Yeah.
Check this out. Okay, never mind, don't check it out. It might get ready to pound. We're trying to climb the freaking wall. Close up. Oh, this is very detailed. Ew, anal. Good song by Pink. Oh.
Woo! Oh, don't you love my ass? Come on.
I don't think you're supposed to say ace on camera.
Oh, I'm sorry. Whoops. Oh, they're lovebirds. Look at that. Oh, cute. They just kissed. You see that, man?
Right.
Oh. Holy shit, man. Oh, yes.
This isn't a Discovery Channel. It's an art project.
We swear to God. Because I don't think the Discovery Channel would allow cruelty to mice.
Whoa.
That's kind of cool. What do you think, Bros?
He probably says.
Kissing my ass. Speaking of that, man. Violence is gay, man. So eat the fucker.
That I don't think you're supposed to say frickin' on camera.
That's why I didn't say frickin', I said fucker. I wonder how much I'm gonna get docked. We can edit it out. Holy shit, man. What are you doing? Do you do anything to you?
No, I scraped you a little bit.
Jesus Christ.
Mike's got claws. No wonder it got like, no wonder it like clawed this stuff, you know?
Oh, shit. Listen to me. We should like tie him up right here.
That was worse than what's his name on a crocodile hunter getting bit by a freaking shark or something.
Crocodile Donnie?
What's his name?
I don't know.
Steve?
Yeah, Steve. Stevie!
This is Steve. Somewhat.
Somewhat, you know, just a little different, man. Like a little bit chunkier, more muscle. You know, we got the works, man.
Show me your manly pets.
I don't know.
Bro, show me your manly pecs.
Your manly pecs? They went to bed.
They've been going to sleep for a while, man.
Yeah. See, I think this guy's pregnant. If you look at his anus, I think it's called. Yeah. He's a little twirly. But, so the snake gets extra food, I guess. I don't know. Anus, I think it's a girl, because it looks like it got some pussy. This is a small wiener, you know, like kind of,
You give it a dog.
Yeah, I don't know, man. Oh, it's edited out.
You can do that on here?
I don't know. I go. Or maybe it didn't catch it, you know?
How long does this take, dude?
I don't know. Look at it. The death stare.
Whoa, whoops.
What?
Something. I said I slipped. There's people at my house right now.
Yo, Jim.
Got it.
Getting this?
Got it. Dude, there's like people at my house right now, you know? I'm supposed to stay home.
Who was at your house?
My cousin.
The little tattoo dude?
No, oh. Because it's from Spirit Lake.
That sucks.
I think he's gonna come in the summer. I'll probably go to Nopi Nationals in the summer, hopefully. Did you know you can get hotels there, like, when you're 16?
Serious? Yeah. Easier for fucking.
No, like... Like, you don't need parents with you, you know? Because, like, some, like, recommend that you're, like, 16, so...
Huh.
Like, you're just like renting, not like staying, you know?
Yeah,
like
for so a day or so. If your parents are home and you want to fuck some chick, just go to a hotel, right?
You can get, like, you know, what's that place by Fairway, you know? That place where Tiffany's parents used to work at? That pink apartments? Right beside Sarah's.
Sarah's apartments?
No, oh. Sarah's, right beside Sarah's, the restaurant.
I know what you're talking about, man, but I don't know the name of it.
What's that apartment? What's those apartment right beside Sarah? What's those used to be called? Don't know. Well, you can be 16 before you get that.
Yeah. So I can go fuck some chick whenever I want.
My arm's getting tired.
Do I trade?
Here, Isla.
No! You ain't. You can't.
I know how to run that.
No, you ain't filming, man.
You know what should be screwed if you're like taping in and you're not really recording?
It doesn't say record.
No, you know how screwed you'd be if that happened?
Yeah, it would suck. But it's a 3-week project, man.
Why can't I?
Because I don't like you. Because you're not old enough.
Here I am.
What, yeah, she like 12?
I have a camera, I can film it. Mom let me film that before.
You're not, well, this is for an art project.
I'll give you a piece of gum.
A piece of gum ain't worth an A. Besides, we got good anal shots, man.
Why do you have to film this?
It's for a rod project. We have to do three of our projects in this quarter.
And if he'll, and if he wants to go out for the semester again, he has to get a, at least a B.
Mm-hmm.
I'm at a C right now.
How's this not project?
Death.
That's not a project?
Yep.
It actually is, I guess. I don't know.
Bro, I said it was.
Mine's a picture or whatever. It's hot in here too.
Yeah, it is.
No kidding. What are you doing? Why don't you just put that down? Never mind. Today I met this guy, you know, he's like, he's a ranger too.
Actually, serious? You're not gay now, are you?
No. No, he was actually cool.
Okay.
I talked to him about customization and everything. He just told me where to go and it's just gonna cost a lot. I'm like, okay, I'd rather do it myself.
Yeah.
I can't find a Dodge Neon that's actually decent.
What about that one that you're gonna get?
I checked it out. They've been, I guess the people that used to have it, you know, like,
yeah,
try to do stuff to it. It's like person without person doing something without directions, you know?
Yeah.
So I looked at
it. Like if I hooked up a stereo system by myself or something like that.
Okay. Don't know what you're doing and like, yeah, it messed up and they try to fix it up, you know, so. I think I might go to Humboldt and get one there. Cause they have this 90, I don't know. I can't find a body kit. I only found a body kit for 95 and through 99. That's a good body kit. Okay. I think I cracked my fingers right now. You want those speakers?
Yep.
Okay. Is your brother one in? When you get a paycheck next week?
The second.
The second?
Yep.
That is next week. Tupac, 29th, yeah. Monday.
That is? What's today, man?
Next week yeah, is, we don't have school on, we get out early on Thursday.
Oh, shit, man.
And don't have school on Friday because it's a good Friday.
Alright.
If you want a car, you know,
yeah,
probably you should just like stay away from the box for now, you know.
Stay away from what?
Stay away from the box to keep your clearance cool and all, you know.
Yeah.
This is a normal teenager life on a Saturday afternoon.
Except we like getting drunk once in a while, but yeah. Oh, and weed. We love weed. Yeah, remember the cigarettes, man. Oh, we got, sorry man, we got, you see that boy right there?
Yeah, that's a little bit of vodka with a bunch of corn cob bedding in it.
Specialized by Jimmy.
Yep. We just hot boxed the snake not too long ago, you know, right before we fed him almost, like, you know.
This is a perfect view of the snake, dude.
Six?
Yeah, right here. It's like detailed and everything, clear and everything. Take those mini cassettes.
Hmm?
Does these take the mini cassettes or something?
Yeah. See that?
Oh, I think it's a finger, TJ.
Oh, I'm sorry. It's art, man. I swear.
Ooh, right there.
Come on, kiss me, kiss me.
Why aren't you gonna eat it?
I don't know, he's probably getting pissed off.
Should we wait a while?
What we need to do is make a block so the snake, the mouse can't get through. You know, just block this little area. I don't know if that would work.
What is that?
Corn cob bedding and a shirt to keep the piss off the cage thing. Yeah, and what else should we add in there? Ooh. Yeah. I drank it last weekend.
Basically.
Not too bad. He has my name. Wine cooler.
Ice 101.
Ice 101 with wax in it. That was a long time ago.
Yeah, a week ago.
Fucker with wax in it.
Yeah, and you're blocking my view. Come on, I got it.
Okay. We had the 40-ouncer up there.
This is the thing that's blocking it. There you go.
How's that?
Whoops. Oh, there we go. Perfect.
How's that for liquor, bros? I swear to you, God, I drank every single one of those. And rehab is for quitters. I found that out a while ago. He was grabbing on his eyes, man.
I think he's getting ready to go because it's like, yeah, like, I'm gonna kill you, mother. Is feeling it.
Whoa! Yeah, scissors, man. Look at the anus! Look at the anus! Dude, you got scissors?
No.
The string will not hurt the mouse, or the will hurt the mouse. I don't know, man. Give me your fucking scissors.
Cool. Here.
I'll be right back with a knife. That's all I can find.
That was cool. That was perfect shotting, dude. You right there. Okay.
We did, in fact, cut off part of his tail.
Oh, whatever.
Okay.
Dude, what is it? Just suffocating it?
Yeah.
How long does this take? A perfect shot of the anus right now.
Yeah, we're gonna take these liquor bottles out now. Cause I think we're done with them.
Got it?
Whoa! Fuck! You didn't hear that, bros.
How long does it take until he's done doing this and eats it up? I got it perfectly on tape.
Get the mouth for you, man. You know where the mouth is?
Can't really see it.
We're looking
to
have
about 20 minutes. Alright. Have fun. When did we last feed them? We were supposed to feed them yesterday, but I didn't have time, so it's today.
His body's coming up his mouth since he's like got it from the mouth, you know?
Yeah. You know where his mouth is? Can you see them? Yeah, you can, I guess.
And their anus. No. Only Friday morning. On Friday morning, I had to.
Yeah. focus on her tits. Yeah. Do that now while we're waiting. Dude. Cool.
What?
Get over here, man. Build the top. Man. Can you still see?
Yeah. Perfect.
So yeah, I can see the mouth of the snake and the mouse, you know?
Well, it wasn't about to let it go, I guess. But I guess it's still alive a little bit.
Okay. Those came from the bottle.
How long is this?
Minute. What?
How long does he suffocate this?
Minute.
It's past a minute.
Is it?
She's hot. I'll do her. Mounting effect.
You do, you should put it in a cage, kind of like.
No. You're gonna mess up the view.
You should put that in your car. Oh, shit.
I'm getting one too. Just like that. Would you get that at Radio Shack?
Gazoots, huh?
Mesa City?
Yeah. How's that?
Yeah, perfect. Make it slower.
Slower?
Slower. Okay.
How slow, man?
Okay, a little bit up. Right there. It's like a cop light right there.
Oh, shit.
Whoops. My bad. Just letting it go. Oh! My god. What's that stuff coming on his butt?
Juice. I don't think he shot his load, did he?
Something started small, dude.
Is that, holy man, you can see a perfect tank.
Yeah.
I thought it was all red from the angle I was at it.
Well, because I know how to tape, dude.
Cool.
This look is perfect right here. Look at that.
Cool, man.
Top of Roach?
Yeah.
Atta boy.
Cool.
Look how he hyper-extended his jaw.
No shit, man. Now that's how snakes mate. Right?
Anyways.
Yep. Oh, that's the perfect light of a strobe.
Oh shit, man.
Right here is.
Is it?
Mm-hmm.
Cool.
Why is he hanging onto it? It's not gonna get away.
Cause he's swallowing it.
Whoa, jeez.
Damn cool movie.
Yeah, but it's more, you know. In my good filmmaking.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, give me credit.
Yeah.
Yeah, give me credit for that. Because the way you did it.
Yeah.
What's so hot, man?
Just don't tell Braz.
Can you hear us?
Braz? You didn't hear us. Okay, I don't think you did.
Where's the juices at?
Effect, man. Go get Isaac up here.
Who?
I want to take a picture of the cat for the end. Yeah, do it. No, do it. I want to take a picture of it for the end.
Why?
Because it's a mouse and a snake. They're both predators of the cat. Now go get him. It's art. Go get it. We're busy putting it in effect. Do it.
No, I'm not.
Go get the girls to do it then. All I do want to do is get a shot of his face. That'd be kind of cool.
Perfect shot of it.